Hey, Joe.
Just wondering, how many deliveries did you make today?
Two.
Two?
Well, it would have been three, but my bike chain broke. I couldn't make the delivery on time, so I just ate the quesadillas.
Look, Joe, I know that you're all excited about your new promotion, but...
No, really, thank you so much. I think I was meant to deliver.
Yeah, but I've been meaning to tell you something.
Okay.
Here, why don't I show you?
What is it?
You haven't seen these things? They're all over the place. Now, we're just going to try things out, but I think it's going to be a hit.
You're replacing me?
No, I'm merely demoting you at this point in time.
It's the same thing, Tom.
Come on, don't be so sensitive. We're just testing the waters out.
Well, what am I going to do?
You're going to do Caleb's job.
I don't really want to do Caleb's job. Caleb, does Caleb's job?
Look, I fired Caleb.
You fired Caleb?
Yesterday.
He's your son.
Look, why don't you two get to know each other, you know? You are co-workers, after all.
Hey!
No, I'm not hiring Caleb back. Well, quite honestly, he sucks.
Hey, I'm going on my break.
My food.
Here.
Thanks. What, no tip?
Order has arrived. Thank you for helping.
No problem.